Chào mừng các em đến với chương trình học tiếng Anh tại nhà. Cả nhà cùng học tiếng Anh. Để chuẩn bị cho bài học hôm nay, các em cần có vở, viết và giấy nháp nhé. Welcome back to the online lesson of Dinbowling Primary School, District 7. Today, I'd like to help you with the Cambridge Examination speaking test. Are you ready? Now, let's start part one. Now, here are the pictures. My picture is nearly the same as yours, but some things are different. For example, in my picture, there isn't a bird on the roof of the house. But in your picture, there is one. Okay? I'm going to say something about my picture. You tell me how your picture is different. In my picture, the car near the house is green.
In my picture, it's orange.
Yes. In my picture, the boy in the green coat isn't kicking a ball.
In my picture, the boy in the green coat is kicking a ball.
Well done. In my picture, the moon is yellow.
In my picture, the moon is white.
Okay. In my picture, the boy in a yellow sweater is next to the tree.
In my picture, the boy in a yellow sweater is next to the snowman.
Good job. In my picture, the girl near the snowman is wearing a blue coat.
The girl near the snowman is wearing a red coat.
It's the end of part one. Now let's continue part two. Mr. Brown and Mr. Young have different pet shops. I don't know anything about Mr. Brown's pet shop, but you do. So, I'm going to ask you some questions. What's the name of Mr. Brown's pet shop?
The name is Lovely Pets.
Yes. What do the puppies like doing?
They like playing.
Okay. How many languages do the parrots speak?
They speak two languages.
Good. When is Mr. Brown's pet shop open?
From 10 a.m. to 5 p.m.
Well done. Where is Mr. Brown's pet shop?
It's on South Street.
Very good. Now, students, you don't know anything about Mr. Young's pet shop. So, should you ask me some questions? Còn hiện giờ con không biết gì về thông tin của cửa hiệu bán thú nuôi của ông Dân cả. Vì thế, con hãy hỏi cô một vài câu hỏi nhé. Phần này, con ghi âm lại câu hỏi lẫn câu trả lời gửi cho Miss. It's time to say goodbye. Bài học hôm nay đến đây đã hết rồi. Cô thân ái chào các em. Goodbye. See you next time.